It was pouring all through Friday, and while no alert was issued previously, the Met sent out a yellow alert for Goa in a nowcast that it issued in the morning. And given the erratic weather, it is likely that heavy spells will continue on Saturday. However, the five-day forecast suggests that not much rain is expected over the next few days. There are no weather alerts for the duration, with only scattered showers predicted by the IMD. On Saturday, temperatures are forecast to reach a high of 30 degrees Celsius before falling to a low of about 25 degrees Celsius. Given the forecast, it seems we can look forward to a calmer weekend. Stay prepared, but enjoy the break in the rain. Light showers predicted till 14th. No weather alerts issued. Maximum and minimum temperatures on Saturday, 30 degrees Celsius and 25 degrees Celsius respectively. Bureau Report, Goa 365 with inputs from IMD.